Me is the Omoro District Local Government Council Hall, where the nomination of candidates for the Omoro County by-elections is taking place. The first candidate this morning to be confirmed is an independent NRM-leaning candidate known as Onen Jimmy Walter.
And the election fever is gripping the people and candidates of Omoro as they seek to replace the late Speaker of Parliament, Jacob Olanya.
Elective politics. You don't appoint because we needed to go for primaries. But we were not given the opportunity to. And I thought that was wrong, in principle. Because, you know, we went through all these years championing democracy. But we cannot abuse the same democracy we are purported to be championing. And so that's where I disagree with whoever did that. Yeah. And that's why I'm coming in as an independent candidate.
The first candidate was nominated at 10 a.m. Terence Odonga, an independent FDC-leaning candidate, was nominated at 2 p.m. And the National Unity Platform candidate, Tolid Simon Akecha, was nominated at 2:30 p.m.
I'm even better placed as an independent because now I'm pulling everybody to myself.
Our strategies, which we cannot disclose. And that's why I'm saying we are going to protect the vote like we protected in 2016.
The expectations in Omoro are high. The people want a new leader to carry on the legacy of the late Speaker of Parliament, Jacob Olanya.
Nobody who is none of NRM to support any person who is not our member of NRM, we shall face them directly on the ground where we are going.
NRM, we are fully ready for this by-election to win because this is now a status quo where NRM have to go back to finish their 5-term in activities which they have started before.
Omoro County has 84 polling stations for the directly elected member of parliament. In the directly elected woman councillor 5 representing the people of Lalogi and Lakwaya sub-counties, NRM candidate Lalam Florence and independent candidate Lawino Franca have been nominated.
The three positions coming to district woman councillor for Lalogi, Stoko Lakwaya, we have so far received the three candidates aspiring for that position.
The four candidates to be nominated today for Omoro County MP by election are Onen Jimmy Walter, an independent, Terence Odonga, an independent, Tolid Simon Akecha of the National Unity Platform, and Kisa Oscar of the Alliance for National Transformation. However, the FDC candidate, Owani Dick Dennis, did not show up for today's nomination.
One candidate in the names of Owani Dick Eric, who has not come. We are still waiting for him for the position of directly elected member of parliament Omoro County.
But this has not dampened the mood as supporters of candidates took their celebrations to the streets.
Here on the streets of Lalogi Town Council, you can feel the vibrations of the candidates who have been nominated. You can actually see them dancing, people are celebrating, and yet the campaigns are just around the corner. Tomorrow, we shall have the nomination of the NRM flag bearer, Andrew Ojob Olanya, at 9 a.m. Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Omoro District.